Welcome to the channel Let's Learn English with Ehtisham. Today we will discuss about the common features of romantic poetry. Got it? What are the features of romantic poetry? So the romantics cultivated imaginative freedom. So there is a freedom, okay? In the romantic poetry there is a freedom, imaginative freedom. No restrictions were there, okay? Used a variety of poetic forms, tended to express the feelings of men in solitude as opposed to those of men in society. It means that in the romantic poetry we see that there is expressions of the feeling of a single man, individual man, not the society. Because in the romantic age we can't see society, we see individualism, okay? All the poets except Blake described, Blake means William Blake is the poet, described the natural environment. They tended to use language with more freedom and informality than the 18th century poets. Got it? They were using the language with freedom. They tended to use language with more freedom and informality than the 18th century poets. They were profoundly affected by the great historical fact of the French Revolution. Actually, what would happen? They were affected by the great historical fact of French Revolution. Actually, they were bringing the French Revolution. So that's why the romantic poets were deeply interested both in life and art, also in nature. Okay, romantic poets were interested in life, in art. Okay, the most interesting poems were about writing poetry. Okay, interesting poet was means that dead poetry which is full of lust, which is full of imagination, which is full of subjectivity, which is full of person his own thoughts, opinions and feelings, emotions, sentiments. These all were included in what? Romantic poetry. So this is all about the romantic features of poetry. In the next video we will discuss something else. Thank you.